teachers and my dear friends. Today we are gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November in every year. It is the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was also known as Chacha Nehru. He loved to talk and play with children. He was very fond of roses and children. He was very warm-hearted person. Children's Day celebration helps us to think about importance of children. Friends, children are God's gift from heaven. So they